I just felt like Mr. Rogers. Or the lady from Romper Room. She never said my name. Anyway, I just wanted to say happy birthday, Dad. I miss you, I love you, and I'm, in some weird way, even though you're not here physically, I feel your strength and your guidance now more than ever. This has been quite a year, to say the least, and I'm able to use all the tools that you gave me to work through a lot of the stuff, good and bad. But today is a celebration of your life, and I miss you, and I'm really grateful to God that he gave you to me, or me to you, so that I could be your daughter and learn from you. So, I have your watch. I stole it from Mom's drawer. She knows I have it, but I don't think my sisters do, so nana nana boo boo. And I'm able to, I sit with this, anyway, I just want to say happy birthday, and I love you so much, and I'm gonna light a candle and see how this goes. I didn't bake this cake. Damn it. I'm gonna do pink for me and white for you, and since there's six of us in the family, oops, I'll do blue. And I'm gonna make a wish on your behalf. Mm-hmm. I'll just pretend like these are lit. Okay. There should be a time lapse. You want some cake?
He blew them out.
Dad, you blew my candles out. You blew your candles out. Bella, how is that cake? Guess what? I have a better candle to put on top. Thank you for teaching me all that you know. We love you, not just from me and the kids and our sisters and my family, but from Monica Potter Home. You've taught us all so much, and we continue to learn from you, even through your spirit. I love you. Happy birthday. That's where we're at.